Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Excellent, sir. City Hall, 6:07 p.m.
Oh, Mr. Wayne. Welcome.
Why, thank you.
You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Oh, tire on it. You don't look like that anymore.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Not today. Stop. It has to stop.
Everything all right?
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get. You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham.
Oh my.
And he looks like this.
Oh, yeah.
Glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on?
Huh?
I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
Wayne Tech is compromised.
I just found out Wayne Tech is compromised. The Children of Arkham are using it to track the GCPD. You could be next.
But Wayne Tech is everywhere. If they can hack into it...
That's why they have to be stopped.
Yeah. Leave it to me. Thank you, Bruce.
My God. Oh. Ceases a him of falling off.
Children of Arkham jump me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
Did Batman help?
I heard Batman showed up to help.
Yeah. The damage is kind of done, though, isn't it?
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
Oh, here we go with the quarter.
He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better. Watch me.
Yeah.
How are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark. Checkpoints at every bridge. Mandatory identification.
Snap out of it, man.
Harvey, snap out of it.
We all need to snap out of it.
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce.
Nah. Huh.
Guess I got a little lost there.
Yeah, we knew it was coming.
I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days.
Yeah, you need to go see a doctor.
It's just the stress.
I think you should go see a doctor, Harvey. The way you're behaving, it's not healthy.
Yeah, I have a guy's number. I'll see him. As soon as I have time.
Yeah, sure.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over. Everything I've worked for.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Just keep this between us.
I'm not gonna promise that.
See you around, Bruce.
Because in a little while, he could be killing all these people. As long as he gets tails on his quarter. Inside the Children of Arkham, something...
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Gotta be dangerous.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People
indeed.
The Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Open the Bat Chat.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
Hello?
Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
I'm a fan of a lot of things.
Just said I wanted to talk.
Yeah, too.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Oh, deal. So she owes Batman and Wayne one. All the owings.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show.
Yeah, well, I just felt like I would drop
in. I admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
I keep my word.
When you're a reporter.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
No, the terrorists.
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations. It's all out there.
Stop hiding the truth.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like.
The real
truth.
That's
why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential.
God
just
damn you.
Like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
Stop protecting them.
I can't give you specifics.
The Children of Arkham hurt you too. They don't deserve your protection.
That's not up to me to decide. I have to remain unbiased. Something you should learn to do.
What does that mean?
I'm talking about Bruce Wayne. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did.
He was a cat.
Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet?
No
way, he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
Bruce is innocent.
No investigation.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize.
Yeah,
you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you going to do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne?
He showed a little too much there.
People want to know.
I handle bigger threats.
There are bigger threats to Gotham out there. The Children of Arkham.
I have to deal with them first.
You're doing what you think is right. I get it. Good luck with the Children of Arkham.
Thanks.
I'll be sure your message gets out.
We're not done here, lady.
We are not done.
Dropped your coffee.
We had a deal.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Can I tell Bruce Wayne? Take it. What's it say? Skytrain Depot, Highland Line. Oh, a train yard? Oh, a tram, the tram. 8:55 p.m., Skytrain Depot.
Everything's cool. Dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
This is suspicious.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Dead body. Well, I was hoping maybe he was just sleeping, but... A bunch of things to look at.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it.
Oh, his veins.
The officer that was taken from the construction site. Shot in the chest.
Oh, how terrible.
There's something else.
Gunshot wounds.
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
The veins, though, you know?
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Something he ate? Modified drug. Drug confirmed, no injection. Well, let's look at other stuff. We got a map here. Of the Skytrain.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Timer parts. Oh. So we're making a bomb? And the timer itself?
A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Mercy Central Skytrain Station. What else? Chemical barrels.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Chemical stolen from the docks. Chemistry equipment.
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
It's like sulfur, kind of. Not sulfur. What am I thinking of? I can't remember the word. It's got a luminescent glow to it. phosphorus, right?
Something spilled here.
Yeah,
this is the drug they've been using.
Phosphorescent.
Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Mm-hmm. Empty container.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
So, yeah. It goes through his skin, so you don't even have to inject it. Absorbing agent. A laboratory for mixing chemicals. Skytrain car.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
So I'm looking at everything first, and I'm going to link the stuff together after. So let's look at the chemical tank.
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now.
Ladder.
Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast.
Sprinkler nozzle.
Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
Oh my god.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Yikes. These guys really mean business. Sky train car with modified sprinkler system attached, so they'll infect everyone at the frickin' Mercy station. Where did they go, and what are they doing now? Are they at Mercy Station, just looking to, you know, secure everything before they send the car over there? Link to the chemical barrels.
What exactly are they planning to release?
Wouldn't it be green if it worked? It does. Let's try to link the empty container for now to the chemistry lab.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
I don't know, maybe yellow is good. I don't remember, it's been so long. Is there anything else to look at? Maybe link that with the barrels. Link to Mercy Station, try that.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
I'm guessing that's not it because we're still here in the scene. Wait, can I cancel the link here? If I link this to the barrels.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Link the empty container to the guard. Because that's his dose, right? Thank you.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug. The Children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it.
Mm-hmm.
With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once.
Yep.
They're pure loading the modified chaos drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale? Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
No
they
kidding.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Mm-hmm. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Time to take cover. Oh, yeah. There's our mystery man himself.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
What?
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Oh, give me a break. She's working with them? That's not cool.
It's all here. Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
Yeah, okay.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Yeah, I hope so. But it looks like she's working for them.
Looks like she's working with them again.
I thought they were after her.
Yeah, me too.
We're done here, right?
Unless she's being controlled.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
Doesn't seem like controlled. Oh.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
How do you know I'm here?
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot.
I know your plans.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrail. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Bloop.
Thanks, Bats.
Yeah, you owe me an explanation.
Train's ready. Move out.
No moving out. Shift and E. Oh, I didn't. I'm a touch typist. I'm a hunt and peck typist is what I meant. Shift and E, baby. Q. Shift and Q. Incoming. Seem like a delay. Nah, God, my boy.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
That's
I
not
decide when this
supposed
ends
to happen. Oh. Owie.
You have to face the truth sometime, Batman.
I do.
You can't protect Gotham from itself.
Yeah, well.
They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames.
You talk too much.
Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
Try me. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other.
Just like what? Very good with that staff, aren't you? Ow. Gotta hurt.
Batman! Catch!
Catch me. Andy. Cool. Must stop the tram. No. Can't let it get away. I will press E. Hopefully that does the job. Oh yeah, there you go. Cool. Look at the smoking bat thing. I'm not sure what that indicates. Kissy time.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me. Come on, bats.
I wonder what that means. The signal. The symbol.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe.
Where would
just
that be?
Stay with me.